business. Hundreds, perhaps thousands, in disbelief and despair, had lost their permanent homes. The president will learn that so much of what made the Jersey Shore so special for so many is gone.
The death toll from Superstorm Sandy is now at least 55 along the U.S. Atlantic coast. One death in Toronto.
Hey, Cinder Bean.
Stories being told in the wake of Sandy, like this one from a woman in Connecticut examining an old tree that was uprooted during the storm. In the dirt, a skeleton, probably buried during colonial times. At home, I'm Jerry Zerigold. McKinney was talking hospital wait times during a morning news conference and boasting about improvements to the healthcare system.